I bet you could even beat AJ.
AJ?
Yeah, he lives over there. AJ trains savage Pokemon. He built his own gym. He's never lost a single match.
Until now. He hasn't come up against somebody like me.
He's getting a big head.
Yeah, but his brain's still the same size.
You're not gonna scare Misty anymore.
What do you mean he won't scare me?
We'll go on without her.
Right in the middle of watching a video of the Silver Conference.
Oh, I'm sorry, kid.
Hey, got you.
Wow, it's really you!
That's right, but how do you know me?
You were in the Johto League Silver Conference!
Mm-hmm.
You lost in the second round! Hold on, your name? Don't tell me. Your name? Giselle! I watched you compete at the Silver Conference live, and then I've been watching the videos I made of it ever since.
Wow.
Yup, you lost in the second round, and then you got knocked out by Harrison and his Blaziken, and that was it for you. Ooh. If you had to do it over again, don't you think you would have used Charizard's attacks more effectively? If I'd have been in there, I would have won it. You've still got a long way to go.
Ooh. Hold it, kid. It's one thing to watch it on TV, and another to actually be battling.
So, do I detect some sour grapes? Yup, you got some nerve coming here after losing in round two.
I told you, it was the second round in the victory tournament, kid. Don't you get it? That takes an awesome trainer.
But you still lost, right?
Oh, sure, but really, I didn't do much of anything at all.
Mom, Dad, this is the guy who lost in the Silver Conference second round.
I told you before, it was the championship tournament.
His name is Al.
My name is Ash.
Alf, Ash, whatever.
And you're not really the gym leader, are you?
Of course I'm not silly. Can't you see I'm just a kid?
I am the one, the way you got. Don't need the gun to get respect upon the street.
The people of Viridian City will be sorry they ever saw this face.
We're all sorry to see your face.
Waitle, both of these humans belong to Meowth.
Belong to?
They'll never trust you two. You got liar written all over you. Just let me handle this.
Oh, you little...
These humans are my pets. I trained them, but they're pretty stupid.
Squirtle.
Don't ever raise your voice to me again, you bad human.